which is the blue penguins, and how pests are always doing.
Blue penguins have been around for a long time. Over the past few years, the penguins have become at risk to many dangerous predators, including stoats, rats, and ferrets. Our research shows that penguin eggs are being taken from the penguins' nesting boxes.
These predators are the primary ones, because like the blue penguins, they are also found in cold climates. The ferrets, stoats, and rats are small enough to get into the penguin nesting box.
The ferrets, stoats, and rats can get into the entrance and invade the home of these poor defenseless penguins. These tiny bodies of the dangerous predators can crawl inside, possibly kill and attack the penguins and take their eggs for consumption.
The invasion into these homes of the blue penguin is a very wide issue around New Zealand, and currently lacks a decisive solution. When our team was looking for a problem for First Lego League, we found that the blue penguin nesting box dilemma was something we could find an effective solution for. Our solution is a weight pad. When the penguin steps on this weight pad, the door will open, and the moment it steps off the weight pad, the door will close. Once we made this solution, we figured out that it wouldn't work because rats and stoats weigh about the same weight as penguins.
Another solution we found was to use little microchips which would go around the penguins' feet. When they came close to the door, and it would disable the electromagnet, which would open the door. And once it stepped inside, it would close again. This was a lot,
rats couldn't.
It was a lot more effective. Rats couldn't get in.